Uber invests in the scooter startup Lime, Nordstrom plans to open smaller stores with no inventory, and Topbox raises $5 million. I'm Brittany Lehman with Venture News. Here's your entrepreneur update. Uber has announced that it is partnering with the electric scooter startup Lime. Uber will put their logo on the scooters and make Lime rentals available in the Uber app. Rumor has it that Uber is also going to invest in Lime in a round led by Alphabet's GV Venture arm in the most recent funding round. Nordstrom plans to open smaller stores with no inventory in Los Angeles and New York. The smaller stores are called Nordstrom Local, and they are focused on providing an experience rather than buying clothes. These stores include services such as nail salons, seamstresses, and a bar. You could check out a Nordstrom Local store on Melrose Avenue if you were in the LA area. A customer experience analytics platform, Topbox, raises $5 million. Topbox helps businesses understand how their customers experience their products. Topbox also analyzes social media posts, voice and text chats, and online reviews. Topbox has raised $5 million in a funding round led by Telescope Partners. Thanks for watching Venture News. See you next week.